She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry I'm wearing my sunglasses. It's so dang bright out here that I literally can't see anything, so I have to wear these. I'm so excited for this video because if you haven't been watching my channel for a while, you wouldn't know that I have filmed 2 car tours before. It was like 4.5, 5 years ago, something like that, way at the beginning of my channel, and it was my 2002 yellow Volkswagen Beetle. Now, if you didn't watch the video where I showed me getting my new car, then you also wouldn't know that unfortunately, my 2002 Beetle was having a lot of problems. I'm actually donating my 2002 Beetle to No Longer Bound, which is a company that helps people get out of drug addiction and helps them in like the rehab process and gives them jobs. And so they will be working on my 2002 Beetle and they will sell it to someone new who gets to use her. So super great, but I did end up having to get a new car because she was unusable. And so I, for those of you who know, like it was a 2002 yellow Beetle, and that was my first car, and it's a car that I really loved, and I knew that I didn't want to get anything else except for another yellow Beetle. My heart belongs to yellow Beetles, and so I decided to get another yellow Beetle but convertible version. So my new car, her name is Phoebe, although I'm kind of feeling like I should just continue with the name Stella, which is my 2002 Beetle's name. So let me know if you like Phoebe or Stella better. But this is her. She's super cute, super adorable. 2013 yellow convertible Volkswagen Beetle. I absolutely adore her. When I actually got her back in February, there was only one yellow Volkswagen Beetle convertible for sale in the entire country. So I ended up actually having to ship her from Virginia. And that was, you know, a whole process. They did a video on that, so I'll link it below if you want to watch it. But that was definitely a process. I had to get it shipped and everything, and to trust them. I didn't get to actually see the car before I purchased it, so that was a big trust thing. But I knew I wanted this car, and I was willing to do that because I love yellow Beetles. So without further ado, let's get into the car tour. These are my keys. I've got this. It's kind of like a Lilly Pulitzer print. It's not actual Lilly Pulitzer, but I got this from Etsy, and it's just a bracelet key holder. This Apple Watch, if you're wondering, is from Amazon. I love it. But anyways, this is from Etsy. And then I have this pouch. It's not real. But I just really like the look of these, and also just like the functionality of them, because it's so easy. You literally just stuff things in there and it's super easy. And then I've got my keys, which this is a keyless entry car, which is like so insane. I just love that. To me, like coming from a 2002 Beetle to a 2013 Beetle, there was just so much new technology that I was so excited for. So I'm so grateful that it's, keyless entry and it's push to start, which literally was like so incredible to me. By the way, little disclaimer, I mentioned this in the video of me actually buying the car, but this is fully my car. I paid for it all my own. No one else is a co-signer or anything like that. Fully my own. I'm very proud of the purchase because I love it so much. But yeah, I just wanted to say that. Yellow key cover, which I got from Amazon. I also have this Crunch Fitness barcode, but I don't even go there anymore. Oh well. But anyways, this is the car. So I like accessorizing. So as you'll see, I do have a front license plate monogram situation going on. I just like really fun, bright colors. And so I really wanted to get a fun, bright front license plate type of thing. And my 2002 Beetle didn't have a front license plate situation going on, so it was exciting to get this. And the back license plate matches it as well. I'm not going to show you that, obviously, but super cute. And you can see my little succulent that's hanging on my mirror up there. But yep, this is her. I really love the convertible. I don't have the convertible top right now because when I sit in the car to do the car tour, it's way too hot. So I'm going to turn the AC on. But I just love the look of her. Obviously the 2002 is like the more traditional style, like more rounded, but I really love this style too. I love both, but I just really love this. So let's just go ahead and get on into it. Like I said, I mean, my mom's here and she can vouch for me. When I first got this car, I would literally just like come out and like play with the like being able to open it without actually like unlocking it. Like I literally wouldn't, I just would come out here and like keep like opening it and locking it with my finger just for fun because I thought it was so cool. So you'll see, like literally I'll just, oh well, it was already unlocked, but well, I'll lock it for you. So this is how you lock it. I literally just have to put my finger there and it locks it, which I seriously will never get over. I think it's so cool. And then just to open, I literally put my hand there and it opens. And another insanely amazing thing that I love is that the yellow exterior wraps around into the interior. I am obsessed. So as you'll see, it's all over the interior and as well as the steering wheel. Like this just makes me so happy whenever I drive it. And I mean, how could you like be sad in a car like this? This is just so fun. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get on into the car. A little overview. This is what I see when I'm driving. So dang fun. In the back seats. So as you can see, I've got this little situation going on the left side. So all of the window controls, everything obviously. Then this is how the side pouch is. It's not plastic, it's, you know, stretchy, which I really like because you can fit more stuff. But I literally just have a hair claw in case I want to put my hair up. I've got plenty of scrunchies and all that stuff in this car because it is a convertible. But then I've also got this pouch that actually has a bunch of loose change in it, just in case I ever am like needing loose change. Hello? Oh my goodness, it was on manual focus, not autofocus, so sorry if none of that was focused. But I've got this little pouch that just has loose change in it, and I also have this little spray perfume. But you'll see this. This is very strange. It is actually a, like, snack cup for little kids, but I use it as a trash can because it's perfect because it just sits right here. But then I can like stuff trash in here. I really need to empty it out, but it seriously is perfect because it's a little trash can for your car. So it's from the dollar store as well. It's just a little snack cup. Then, oh wait, I cannot forget about my party drawer. Well, welcome to the party drawer. This is all my gum. And when I first got the car, I had a bunch of Starburst in here, but they're already gone. And I should really refill that and get some more Starburst. But I have an assortment of gum. I've got Wintergreen, Spearmint, and then Juicy Fruit. Literally love this. I'm obsessed with gum. I chew it all the time, so I have to have a very good supply in my car. But this is my party drawer, and I really love it. Over here, I have my phone because I have a little magnet right there. By the way, I have my own phone case business. It's Stardust by Allie, stardustbyallie.com. I sell phone cases, surprise boxes, and all that jazz. Super fun, so if you wanna go check it out. Right now, my shop is up, but everything is sold out, and so I will be doing a massive restock very soon with a very exciting surprise, so make sure you stay tuned for that, and follow me on Instagram at Stardust by Allie and Allie Merwin if you want to follow my personal Instagram. But this is just the, you know, lights. I had them on because we were in a parking garage, but, you know, this is like the boring stuff, but this is fun. You can change the color of the lights. You can change it from red, blue, or white, so I think that's fun, and I usually have it on white, but that's super fun. Moving on to the steering wheel, I just absolutely love that, again, it's yellow. So cute. So I also love that it has control buttons on the steering wheel, so like I can control the volume and everything like that. This is like Siri and all that jazz. So love this. Again, like all of this was such a big step up for me from going from a 2002 to this. Like, I don't know, and like the touchscreen, it was just, I literally like am still on cloud nine. Then obviously we have the boring stuff up here. I'm not even gonna go into detail. I have two air fresheners on either side. I think they're just like Febreze air fresheners. And then I've got my radio, so I've got a bunch of channels, obviously 104.7. But just a ton of, you know, stuff. Super great that it's touchscreen. I like that a lot. So yeah, that's that. And then we go down here. And I've got seat heaters that will be great during the winter, AC, all that jazz, just the different controls for the air conditioning and where it goes. And down here, I don't have any of these buttons installed, so yeah. But I do, one thing I really want to do is install a backup camera. That is the one thing about this car. It's definitely a lot harder to see out the back than it was in my like hatchback 2002 Beetle. So I would love to get a reverse camera. I have a bunch of sunglasses back here, a bunch of random pairs, and then I also have a chapstick. Now, I've seen a lot of people when I did the, like, decorating my car video, everyone saying that the chapstick and the gum and everything wasn't a good idea because it will melt. And I live in Georgia, and it's literally, like, right now it is 90 degrees outside, and none of this has melted. Like, my chapstick has been fine, as well as the gum and the Starburst never melted, so that's a great thing. Down here, I've got the start button, also the little thing that you can, like, plug in chargers and and stuff too. Over here, I've got the little gear shift and then a scrunchie. I just sling a mask around it to always have one in my car. I actually make these masks with matching phone cases for Stardust by Ally. I'm not selling them right now because I'm sold out of masks, but that's super cute. I also have a few more masks in there just in case. Here, we obviously just have cup holders. I love this because in my other car, the cup holders were actually like here in this area, and you could never put any like tumbler bottles or like any long water bottles or anything like that because it was like underneath. You'd have to slide it out. It was kind of weird. I didn't really like that. So I love this, how it's just open and right here. I have hand sanitizer right there. And then there's like these weird little compartments. I don't really use them, but they're there. Got this, which is my name tag for substitute teaching. It's on a little lanyard because I love little lanyards. I have a battery just in case for my camera. I have this little manicure set. You never know when you need to touch up a chipped nail or something like that. I've never even used it, but there just in case. This is a magnet for my phone, but I changed it to the other one. Then just a hair clip and keys for my PO box. That's that. Then over here, you've got more yellow, super fun. So I love that this is like two different compartments. So you've got this compartment, which opens up super cool. I've got a deodorant and a hairbrush in there. Just good to have just in case you're on the run. And then down here, I have a bunch of random stuff. So napkins, masks, these, which are my coins for pelicans in Athens. They have like the best shaved ice ever. It's amazing. Another mask was in there. And then I actually have this little compartment from the dollar store that has a bunch of bobby pins, hair elastics, and hair clips, just in case. I do have a handicap parking spot placard right here because for those of you who don't know, I have postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. If I'm feeling fine, I don't use it, but it's for emergencies. I don't have anything over there because I just simply don't need anything over there, but I love how the floor mats say Beetle, super cute. And then also what's amazing about this car is in my other car, I literally like, if I would be listening to music, I could barely turn it up that loud because the speakers were messed up and it literally sounded like a screeching, I don't even know, when I would like listen to music. And so I'm so glad that I can actually like listen to louder music and it sound good in this car. So that's honestly pretty much it for inside. Then we've got the back seats and all that. Just, oh, the little succulent. I got this from Natural Life. And this is actually for my camera, for my vlog camera. And it's amazing because I used to have the suction cup ones and they just really don't hold well because the suction just loses suction so easily. And so this is amazing because it sticks on and it's super small, and it's been literally the best thing because my dashboard is a lot thinner and smaller than my previous car was. So this is just literally a lifesaver. And up here, we've obviously got the controls for the convertible. So you just press this down for it to go down and press it up for it to go up, and then the lights and everything. And then we've just got mirrors. Hey! So, super cute, super great. I literally love this car so much. I was totally planning on actually like cleaning out my car and like cleaning out the trunk and everything, but I simply just did not have time. So my trunk has all sorts of random stuff in it, so bear with me. So this is my trunk. I love that the logo is how you open it. It just slides in. Like I said, literally so much random stuff in here. I've got sweaters. I've got literally a huge tripod, a random box, and like paint and stuff. So much random stuff. This is like all from the dollar store. Yeah, again, sorry that I didn't clean this out, but it definitely has a smaller trunk because it's a convertible, but I don't feel like that's ever been an issue. So yeah, that's my little trunk, and you just close it and it's super cute. So that is my car. I absolutely love it. Now, because it's literally so hot, we're gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts because we deserve it, and I'm sweating buckets right now, and you know, I could really just go for a nice vanilla bean culotta. So we're gonna do a little vlog. Us going to Dunkin'. This parking garage that we came up here for is literally thousands of stories high, so it's gonna take us about 15 minutes to get down, but we'll see when we get to Dunkin'. Hi, thank you. You too. Yummy. If you guys have any questions, let me know, but thank you all so much for watching this video. Let me know if you think I should stick with the name Stella or stick with the name Phoebe. I don't know. But I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. Sorry, it's so bright. Make sure you subscribe because I'm about to move back to college. Comment below what your order from Chick-fil-A is. I'm very curious. But thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye, everyone. Have a great day.